Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to transfer money in the Wise app. So, let's get started. First of all, open the Wise app on your Android device and log in using your email and password or fingerprint if you have set it up. Once you are on the home screen, choose the currency you want to send and enter the amount. Then tap on the send button. Next, you'll need to select a recipient. You can either choose someone from your saved contacts or enter their bank details manually. If the person already uses Wise, you can send the money directly to their Wise account, which is even faster. After that, review the transfer details carefully, check the exchange rate, fees, and estimate delivery time. If everything looks good, tap on confirm and send. Wise will process your transfer and you will get a notification once it's completed. You can also track the status from your home screen. And that's it. Now you know how to transfer money in Wise app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.